guys, Crafty Cashin, and today we are going to be making 4th of July clothes. And so this one's for me, this one's for Zozo, my cousin, my baby cousin, and this one's for my other baby cousin, Charlotte. And since it's almost 4th of July, I'm gonna put on 4th of July gear. So the first one we are doing is Charlotte's or Zozo's. I don't know. They get to pick which one they want. But let me get my gloves on, my gear. My other gear. This is one gear, this is one gear. Okay, Keisha already shook the bottles up. And so.
Now we're gonna turn it into a pinwheel.
This is how the plan's gonna work. So first we're gonna do red right here, then leave this one white, then do blue right here, then leave this one white, then do red right here, then leave this one white, then do blue right here, and yeah. So, let's get on to it. Sorry if my fingers look weird. Okay. Look, he looks like blood! The bottle is bleeding! Okay. I'm scared. You don't know how fast it's gonna come out.
It's going to get so.
Look. It working out good? Yeah,
okay, that's good. Okay. No,
blood.
Wait,
no.
So red, white, blue, red, or white, red.
Wait, hold on. Red, white,
blue. I'm gonna go red
blue,
right here.
Oh, oopsies.
Here, let me see real quick.
Blue. Okay, so red, white, blue. Tell me in the comments if you are gonna do any 4th of July crafts. And tell me if you made one already. Try to get it all. There. Now perfect. Okay, white, red, blue. Whoa. Should that be good?
Maybe. Perfect. All right.
There we go. So we wrapped this one up. See the blue and the red? Yep. We wrapped it up. Now you have to let it sit for about 6 to 8 hours. So, have to.
On to the next one.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, same thing. Red, white, blue, white. Red, white, blue. So, switch. Red. Red. Get it all over the place.
Perfect. That is good.
Okay. Now, white, blue. Oh, here's a big one. Big space right here. Think that's good?
Mm-hmm.
And then white. Look, it looks like there's no space right here, mm-hmm. But there actually is. Like when you put the red right here, it looks like there's gonna be no space. But there is.
Perfect. Looking good. Awesome.
There we go.
All right, time to wrap it up.
Yeah. Okay, so here's mine. So we're, same thing. red, white, blue, white, red, white, blue. This one needed the most rubber bands because this one's mine and it's the biggest. If you notice that it had more rubber bands. Leave in the comments, do you think if my tie-dye shirts will turn out good? Leave it in the comments down below. It looks like blood, the red, doesn't it? There we go. Now to finish it off, let's do blue. Done. Okay, so we have two baby ones. And we have one big one. And see you in 6 to 8 hours. So see you in a little bit. Bye. Hey guys, Crafty Caution, and we're back. It's been 6 to 8 hours, and the shirts are done. I'll show you them. Hooray! Are my shirts so cool? Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like, and share. Bye! And stay crafty.